Hello everybody, it's Tito Mesa playing with Super on Bloons 2D Battle. It's been a while since I've done anything to this game. Ah, I almost got a free club entry. No, I should have gone for the Melodon. So I just caught the medals. Okay, we'll be right back. Guys. I think Super's tablet reset on his. Hello?
I accidentally reset my tablet without pressing like the reset button because like I was trying to take a screenshot of the code, but then it reset for some reason. I don't know why.
I know it. I was just telling my viewers that. What's the code? Or do I need to put it?
No. Fine, let me just get there.
I'm gonna create a battle.
Come on.
What?
Move the screenshot mechanic.
Oh yeah, I got a new card.
Nice. Okay, I finally got it. Thank goodness. Go to Discord, send a picture.
I'm looking in a little bit, yes, this is good. I'm getting so much good stuff. Booyakasha! I don't know why I said that, but I did. Now the real question is, should I use this? I'm just gonna use it instead of this monkey. Sorry, and we'll be right back. And we are back, and I thought we were gonna do card battles, but this is done too. Okay. Here we go. Oh, right, I'm on the left side. Why did I forget that? Hey, we put the same thing.
I wasn't even looking at your side, to be honest.
Come on, I need distraction.
We both went the same way.
Oh, okay, and
that. I got distractions as well.
How is that even possible?
I don't know.
Can you defeat all these red balloons? Yes, you can. How about these blue balloons?
How about these pink balloons?
It had to be pink. It had to be pink. That could end me. I really lost a life because of that. I lost 4 lives in total. I sent you blue balloons. You sent me pink. That's unfair.
Like, can you survive these red balloons? Survive them. Can you survive these blue balloons? Survive them. Can you survive these pink balloons? No. That was funny though.
Not seeing them go really fast.
Oh, so the blue balloons go
really
fast.
Let's see
about that. Help, no! The best thing is I got no upgrades for the spec factory.
Nice. Did you get the tier 4?
I only got to tier 5. 3. 5. What is that? That feels like it was a tier 5 though.
Someone actually two people actually hacked the game to make there be a tier 5 in a round.
It's gone.
Like, it is basically like God mode.
You know I would never use this, right?
No.
But I'm using it today because it was a bonus.
Oh, great. Like, tell ya, I have... tier 5, well, tier 4 for every single tower that... except for the Cobra. If you need 5... that is it even unlock it? Which, you know, just gives you all the tiers instantly, but that's besides the point.
Are you getting a blast bomb on your ninja?
No.
Yes, I mean, I think it was just that you told me to get the
double shot. No, I said double shot.
No, for when the ninja monkey that's in the beginning.
Oh, yeah, so it can pop the, what do you call them? Bloons. I got Bloons Jutsu, boy.
Bloons Jutsu should be in the middle. You told me that yesterday, too.
Oh, yeah. I'm stupid. I'm not following my own tips. About a nice game of die.
No!
Your balloons need you.
These balloons are long overdue.
Dude, what's your ego?
258.
Huh? 258. Minus 258.
Oh god.
Did I see rainbow balloons?
Sorry, that one beer BMO guys. I was pulling down my volume. I don't know if I can still hear super though.
Okay, okay, good.
You need to talk a little bit more loud.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Oh god. That wasn't too loud, but I'm like, oh god. I'm dead.
Oh yeah, you're so dead.
How about
maybe not.
Nope, that one that made it.
One lead.
Okay.
Thank you.
Why did I choose this? Why did I choose this combo?
Fault.
It's your fault, you
not
told me to
my
do
fault.
It. You told me to choose it, you told me to choose it.
You did!
I know.
I didn't tell you to choose that combo!
Oh god! No! I lost.
You're dead. Yeah, you dead, bro.
What? Okay. Is your clan called Play Hard?
Yeah. Play Hard. With no space. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe. Na, 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 na. Wall resources it is!
Good card, the good towers that it's not good for some people, but to me it's good.
Do you realize what you just did?
What?
Look at my side. Look at your side.
What? What?
We both placed down the same exact towers again.
And we have to upgrade that now.
I don't know.
We're back again, guys. Someone's not. There's not.
Cool.
Why hot boy? Come on, get them.
Okay, happy hat.
Hamburger.
Happy hamburger!
What was that? Wow. Look, I wonder where we can get up to. With me being horrible. There go, go green balloons! Go, must get the eco!
Yeah, no. It ain't gonna work, bro. You ain't gonna kill me.
I'm trying to get eco! Come on, get my eco.
Just because I feel like being a jerk.
I hate you. All I ever wanted was eco. That's all I've ever wanted.
Okay, I'm just gonna raise some eco.
Is it too much to ask for eco? Income.
No, not really.
You
might want to place another.
I told you I put another tower down, I don't know what's wrong with you.
Yeah, look at my little submarine.
Yeah, I can already see it. I'm not blind.
So adorable.
I could erase my eco if I've been here. I like how I don't have any skins on my balloon 37, but for you, yeah.
Oh no, my connection is like moving. I only have one bar signal. I don't know why. Come on!
My mouse will be. Come on, income, get 200,000. No, just get too late. And the game is already sending us some papers. I'm not even going to run 1,600.
My gimme great ricochet.
Yes, I can make it to 1,000
recording?
Yes.
Okay, that's the phone ring.
Why?
Just
oh god, that's so bad.
Cause I don't want to try to be out as loud as it and all obnoxious as possible. Yeah, it's cool. I see it.
No!
Well, guess what? Who saved you? Oh, red wire.
Oh, should I get a whirlwind or a versus? So we need to be also at the end.
I would say Dragon's Breath, honestly.
Okay.
And like, in like, maybe.
Oh, I know. It's the wizard.
And maybe around. And maybe a, whirlwind one?
Oh, gosh.
I'm not dead, bro.
Yeah, I can see that. I'm just worried about.
Get my goo ready, goo. Not really.
I'm about 9 lives. That's why I'm terrified. I'm something to be
what does reaction do? Once the bird moves camo, pop. I have a cooldown for 50 seconds. I wonder. No.
Oh god.
No, not the ceramic.
I'm dead. Combination for that map. Or I just got lucky. I really
one, two,
I
three,
really
three four, five.
Good monkey tower. I'm always going to need this guy. Oh! I got a good idea for next round. But and
what?
It's gonna be for another and it's gonna be for another video, guys. But right now I'm not gonna do it. We're both gonna have to use random, the randomized thing.
Oh yeah.
We chose the same monkey, but just different upgrade. There we go. Did you see the first miss? Did you see how your monkey missed that red balloon? It's the impoppable red balloon.
That's actually a game mode you can choose in Bloons CD5.
Impoppable mode?
Yeah, impoppable.
I don't even know what that means.
You only get one life. The towers cost more than in hard mode. And something else that I forget.
three. Left or right? Left or right? Difficulties with the
I prefer the left side because it can actually hit every single balloon without missing.
I know. I prefer the left side too. I just wanted to use the quick one for some reason. Isn't it weird that good players can actually have troubles with the red balloon? Isn't it weird?
I know.
Because some people have actually gotten troubles before. There was a video where there was a, and the actual the balloon being the tower is missing a red balloon. Good thing I got this guy. It's popping everything.
This comes out sending stuff for Ethan.
This funny video where someone's like explaining how it's like explaining about the impoppable red balloon.
Oh
as a joke. and he named his he has another account saying, and the username is really good player, and he put everything that can't even hit the pass. Even these new players have no problem hitting these red balloons. This really good player can't. He's having trouble. When a spy fact is not, it doesn't even have range to the path. No monkeys can even see the path, so then they can't attack the balloon.
Wow. Pretty pathetic if you ask me.
No, he did it on purpose, just for like, entertainment.
Oh. Still pretty pathetic.
But really, it was him playing it and doing it on purpose. It was him doing it on purpose, though. That's the only thing. Like,
I know, but still.
It's not sad because he did it on purpose. Come on, I need my Ethan to get up all the way.
Do you even have a decal for your balloons yet? Well, you can get an achievement for it, for getting three.
Oh, good. I already got the power for the, I was so close to pressing the power up.
Yeah, good thing my helicopter can see cameras.
Well, my voice is the only one who can see the camera right now. Now these two ways are gonna be for the
Yes. you are.
If you're not seeing my bone star, I don't mind. I actually picked up the tower.
Obviously, it's a farm.
Yeah, so I don't consider it a tower. I don't consider it a tower because, it's just a banana to the next.
Oh,
well, yeah, I also made my banana farm in 2003.
I'm just trying to get eco.
I already finished
eco. Dude, I almost have 1,000 eco now.
Oh, I'm on
50. Don't you have a banana farmer? Nope, I now have 1,000 Ninko.
I went straight away to the spike ball pack. Not upgrading anything else. Oh no, I'm not prepared for this. I wasn't prepared for this.
No, I wasn't as well. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot I use this. I have the dart monkey. But I completely forgot that I still had the darn dart monkey. Yeah. I completely forgot about it.
I found your click! Then I can press a button on my keyboard. Yeah,
go for it! What the heck have I made? Look at my side!
flood tower and drag to the new location?
No, thank you.
Oh no. Oh my god, let me just tell this monkey.
I am so happy you are recording this. Dude, imagine if we went around 100.
Oh, that'd be cool. I'll be
but she's like, I don't care!
Everybody was watching it like, I don't care if it's not single! So I kinda get to this part.
I have struck meme goal, everyone. I want some Daniel Bandy. What abominations have I made? You're dead.
No! This is the end of the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah, that was really fun. Bye, guys, who are watching the Nito's video.